Hi everyone, Yvette here with Healthy Steps Nutrition to share ways that you can incorporate healthy fats in with your meals. So the first healthy fat that I absolutely love is almond butter. I use almond butter all the time, especially in my breakfast, either on my protein waffle or mixed into my oatmeal. Almond butter is really great tasting, and again, it can be used in so many different ways. You could also put it into your shakes as long as it's not pre or post workout because it does slow down digestion. The other healthy fat that I want to talk to you about is avocado. So avocados or even fresh homemade guac are a great way to add a healthy fat to your meal. You can top off your brown rice, veggies, and chicken with avocado. You can make fresh, healthy homemade tacos with some avocado, and that's a really good way to balance out your meal with that healthy fat. So we hope you enjoyed this tip from Healthy Steps Nutrition.